All right. Who am I? Alrighty then.
Okay. So you know Ace Ventura's most famous line. That doesn't make you a true 90s kid.
Oh, like you're some hotshot 90s aficionado.
I'm such a 90s kid. I was the first to learn the Macarena in my school, and I taught it to everyone else.
Okay, yeah, sure you did. Do you even remember it?
Would I be a 90s kid if I didn't?
No.
Meditation was a big thing. Every morning and every night, it's like, Mom, God, do I have to get to know my third eye? I would much, much rather sleep in. So 90s. Well, my commune in the Pacific Northwest was very tight-knit and isolated.
I'm sorry, did you say commune?
Okay, let's just get back to, like, who's the best 90s kid here? Okay, I, for one, performed a dance to Spice Girls' Wannabe at my school's talent show.
Okay, that's some basic 90s shit. I sang a full-on Hanson medley at mine. They never heard Mbop so many times in 3 hours.
Like, you're not even blonde, okay? I can't believe you would disrespect the Hanson brothers like that.
Well, I had the most 90s song of us all here. At my commune's talent show, I sang, or I did, wait for it. Sabotage.
Oh, by the Beastie Boys, yeah.
Intergalactic.
Intergalactic. Sabotage, 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 sabotage.
No. What boys? No. Sabotage is a concerto that I wrote on the sitar all by myself. It was a scathing reflection of humanity's mistreatment of nature. It was very 90s.
Didn't know you wrote music, girl.
Oh, well, you know how it is. You know, when you have all that time for new hobbies because your parents force you to move to an enclosed community with only 340 other people and only one activity in the re-education center. Mom Madness was so fun, but, you know, after a while it got a little boring.
Oh, I loved Mom Madness.
Yeah. Making the anti-capitalism posters and protesting until the cops got there, right? That was the best, right? Right? Right. Yeah. You know, I didn't so much like it though when the cops got there and dispersed us with the pepper spray. That was the best. But it's very, very 90s for you.
Don't excuse us for a second. Girl had a weird childhood, right?
Yeah, I know. I'm concerned that she grew up in an unhealthy environment.
I mean, exactly. She might not even be a 90s kid.
Hey, what are you fellow millennials talking about over there?
Debating Capri Sun versus Sunny D.
Sunny D! Now that makes me nostalgic for our childhood. Do you remember when the leader of your commune, who you would have to address as the Sun King? How he would force you and everybody to to drink Sunny D at gunpoint, and then and you were more of a tan gal, so you would just throw it over your shoulder when he wasn't looking, and then when everybody drank the Sunny D, they would die, and then so then you pretended to die as well, and then eventually you escaped the commune, sans functional currency and education and family. But hashtag 90s kid in the flesh, you know? She has seen some shit.
She's definitely not a 90s kid.
Now, you know what I'm feeling? I want to do a ritual with everybody. You know what? I will do the branding if you guys bring the prayer books.
Okay. Gert, are you actually a 90s kid? Because we had totally different childhoods.
Yeah, how old are you?
Well, the lunar phase is normally 30 days, and I've counted about 444 cycles, so that's...
That explains your weird childhood.
You were an 80s kid.